Plus na yung image doon, ano?
Ito po yung
gano'n. Alam, hindi pa dyan.
Ay, yung mga bedrest ka
naman. Kayo, Dami?
Yung may yeshi doon, Batangas.
Hindi siya na yun. Sir, kaya nagudo na.
Ako.
Ah, Batangas. Quezon? Quezon?
Batangas. Quezon. Palad, ano? Palad ni Sos. So we will bless these images and we will conclude. You can face here.
Face here, guys.
Face here, guys.
Lord, so the source of all power and goodness, we ask you to bless these images in honor of our Lord Jesus Christ, of Saint Michael, our Blessed Virgin Mary, our Blessed Mother, and the other saints, Padre Pio, and other images of the Lord Jesus. And may those who pray with devotion and faith before these images receive your blessings and protection, both in body and spirit. Deliverance from all sickness, from all harm, and from all evil, that they will always experience your peace, your love, and your joy. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
We sprinkle this holy water in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We will conclude our blessing by reciting the Lord's Prayer and the Hail Mary to ask the help of our Blessed Mother.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Glory be to the Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be
to the Lord, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may the blessings of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, descend upon this house, upon the family, and upon those who will come and visit Joey, Susan, and Dan, and may these blessings remain with them and protect them now and forever.
Amen. Amen.
So that concludes our blessing. And, happy birthday and my birthday.